What's good, crew? It's Girl Katie's Baby, and I'm back again with another reaction video. And for this reaction video, I am finally, well, it's been a few days since it's been requested. I'm going to react to Little Mix, Woman Like Me. This is a lyric video, and this song is featuring Nicki Minaj. So, I know you guys have been wanting me to react to this, and I heard it's a really good song. Of course, it has a really, really, great feature. And yeah, I've been slacking on Little Mix lately. I have so many reaction videos to do, you don't even understand. But yeah, whatever you guys want me to react to, Little Mix, put those in the comment section. I'm about to start getting more into K-pop groups, BTS, and a lot of other ones. That's just the one that came to mind, straight up. But yeah, let me know what K-pop groups I should react to, and a song that I should, react to of them, and also whether I should do them individually, a day where I do all BTS, and so on. So yeah, let me know. Let's go. Let's get into this.
I always say what I'm feeling. I was born without a zip on my mouth. Sometimes I don't even mean it. It takes a little while to figure me out. I like my coffee with two sugars in it. High heels in my jewelry.
This is different. This is different from them. I mean, from what I've heard. Is that hip hop, that kind of vibe. I like how it transitioned. At first, you just weren't expecting that.
I always say what I'm feeling. I was born without a zip on my mouth. Sometimes I don't even mean it. It takes a little while to figure me out. I like my coffee with two sugars. Hey. High heels and my jewelry. Hey. You've been drinking, I get all fired up.
I'm trying to figure out who's
I made a few mistakes, I regret it nightly. I broke a couple hearts and I wear on my sleeve. My mama always said, girl, you're troubling.
I don't even want to guess, because I don't want y'all on my head for this. This lyric video is based on it's older, it's back in the day, you know what I'm saying? I like how it's like that for some reason. That just catches my eye. The chorus is catchy. Wait a minute, did they hold on, I'm confused. Okay. I'm interested to see how Nicki comes in and how she sounds on this. It's gonna sound good because this is her type of beat. It's they make it sound hip hop and trap, but at the same time, they still add that pop.
Brush up on them, I can tell he like me. You know what them on them, my trife is swipe me. Now that we could afford to ice me. Tell them that's the bad truth, bitch, you know your area. But the more bad bitches, then the more merrier. Baddies to my left and to the right, they're a little scarier.
Okay.
Oh boy, tell me, can you handle all this area? A million, I'm hitting my billion. Greatest of all time, cause I'm a chameleon. I switch it up for every era. I'm really
She's really mom. She said he's gonna be like me. I'm really mom. But it's weird because, like, it doesn't seem like they have all of her lyrics on here. I mean, she's really mom. Oh, so they're having, I'm not gonna pause it. They're having like the pictures be some of the words too. Now it's showing some stuff, like, now. Young money. Hey. Oh, no, don't go. Wait. Okay. Whew. Wow. That was pretty dope. That was actually a pretty dope song. Nicki was actually a great feature for this song. And I still need to learn all of their voices. Like, I know all their names, but I still need to learn the voices. And, but yeah, they all sounded great no matter what, no matter who it was singing or rapping, you know, they all sounded great. And, yeah, Nicki's verse was dope too. And the lyrics were cool. The beat was fire, so yeah, for sure. But, yeah, anyways, if you like my reaction and you also like the song, give this video a like. Make sure you subscribe. We're on our way to 1,000 subscribers. And I'm trying to get there before 2019. So, yeah, help me out. And I'll react to whatever you want me to react to. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. You'll see me later. Stay lit. Yeah.